For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video.
Thank you, Jantavis. Welcome. I'd like to welcome you all to the Longines Boutique. Aishwarya Bachchan does not need any introduction. She's been part of the Longines family for a very long time, and thanks to her support. And she's a great ambassador. We're doing exceedingly well, and I'm so pleased that she could make time from her busy schedule to visit us here at the Longines Boutique. At Dubai Mall. Aishwarya is an epitome of every, of grace and elegance and in every facet of her life. And as a great actress, as a wife, as a mother, and most importantly as a woman, she exemplifies everything Longines stands for. We are extremely proud of our association with her. I'd like to thank you once again, Aishwarya, for coming again, second time to Dubai. And if I could only wish that she comes in more often, because since morning we've been really busy. Boutique has been loaded with all our customers, and thank you. Welcome once again, and I'd like you to say a few words.
Thank you so much. Good afternoon, good evening, everybody, and thank you so much for such a warm welcome and coming and joining us, the Longines family, on this special day here in Dubai at the opening of this beautiful store. It's so beautiful, so elegant and well presented, dare I say. And it gives me absolute pleasure to be here on this special day with you.
Thank you.
With the entire family. It is indeed a special day. Returning to Dubai each time is always special. But especially with Longines, brings back a lot of very, very personal and professionally beautiful memories. And today is in particular special, because look at the turnout. I think it's in keeping with the love of the place we get to enjoy each time. And I'm very, very grateful to the generosity of all our well-wishers who are here. To share this moment with us with so much warmth and love and support. I've enjoyed my association with Longines for 18 years. Each time I'm like, oh my God, it's been so long. We've really quite stood the test of time, Sikapelli, and the pleasure has been, I'm glad to discover mutual, because definitely mine. I have been in very elegant company all these years, and it gives me absolute pleasure as a woman to stand for a motto which speaks volumes when we say elegance is an attitude, because it salutes each of us for who we are innately, the person that we are, and that definitely has been the voice of yesterday, of today, and tomorrow. So God bless, kudos, full power ahead, and congratulations.
Thank you.
This special occasion, always special to have you.